Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to clear up the excessive storage on the drive C of your Windows 10 computer. So you need to type storage in the search box. Now click on storage, select the drive C. Okay, so this is system reserve and this is apps and games. Now scroll down, see the temporary files. These are the actual files which are accessible on your drive. Open it. Now see temporary files, there are, click on delete temporary files, click on yes, I'm sure. Now in few minutes it will clear up the temporary files, and see this one is the previous version of Windows. It is of no use, it is just eating up the memory. So clear it, write delete previous versions, delete. So these are the ways how you can delete the excessive storage of drive C on your Windows 10 computer. Thank you for watching the video.